We've got a today weather alert right now. The Bureau of Meteorology is warning of a miserable week for Queenslanders. Severe storms, giant hailstones and flash flooding forecasts. It's almost the end of the world. Nine weather reporter Gary Youngbury is in Caboolture for us this morning. Gaz, good morning to you. It doesn't seem that bad right now.
Oh, well, not for us here in southeast Queensland at the moment, Carl, but there is a 3,000-kilometre-long band of showers and thunderstorms that brought severe storms yesterday and giant hail in Victoria around the town of Madura, also in New South Wales. There's supercells. But people waking up in the town of Winton in outback Queensland this morning, there is nearly 70 millimetres in your rain gauge. The monthly average this time of the year is about 40 millimetres, and there is still quite a bit more to come. A very complex weather pattern across eastern Australia, and it will bring more rain in the outback. But thankfully, Carl, we'll see most of that for far western Queensland over the next 24 hours.
Okay,
but it is heading our way in the southeast as well.
Okay, so when will it hit and how bad will it be in the southeast then?
Well, I think it's more about round two here in the southeast. We'll start to see some rain here today, the start of that front that's moving through. But there is an area of low pressure that's set to develop on Friday. So I think Friday and Saturday, the start of our Brisbane festival here this weekend, there'll definitely be some wet weather and it might get a little bit nasty later on Friday. And look, it's an early start to the thunderstorm season. Still a couple of days of winter left, but it looks like they're arriving early, Carl.
OK, and cyclone season is also coming early. We haven't had a huge cyclone season for some time, have we?
No, we certainly haven't. You're right there, Carl. We could be on duty again this year. This is our, back-to-back third round of La Nina. They say an active cyclone season. We've been let off the last 2 years, so probability says this year we aren't looking good with more cyclones forecast, more intense, severe cyclones. So there is a very good chance this season the odds are stacking up against us.
Oh, Gaz, it's so depressing. Yeah.
It is a little bit. Look, cyclone season can be a little bit nasty, as you well know.
What about we sing together? Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy.
I'll leave that all up to you, Carl.
Okay. Thank you, buddy.